We have another stewardess skit for tonight? I hope we do. I love those stewardess skits.
I don't know if you heard, William Shatner's doing a sketch with us.
Mr. William Shatner?
He's across the hall doing news at 5.
That's great.
Yeah, and so I wrote up a Star Trek sketch for him. And Paula went over to run it by him.
So. Jerry, William Shatner's on line 4 for you.
You want to talk to me?
Yes.
Hey, can we put him on the speakerphone?
Yeah, I love his voice. Do that.
Okay.
Trying to get him to say Klingon.
Mr. Shatner, Jerry Capon.
No, wait. Tell him you put him on speakerphone.
Mr. Shatner, I'm going to put you on speakerphone. Mr. Shatner, Jerry Capon. Mr. Shatner?
Yeah, Jerry, am I on a speakerphone?
Yeah, well, the handset's broken, but we're alone.
Well, Jerry, I'd like to come over and do something with Larry, but Paula tells me you guys are thinking about some Star Trek thing. Come on.
Yeah, well, you know, we're kicking the idea around.
Well, you know, I've written 3 novels, Tech Wars, Tech Lords, Tech Lab. They're really taking off. Marvel Comics is turning them into a series of comic books. I got a new novel out there called Believe right at the bookstores right now. Maybe we could do something with that. I mean, isn't Star Trek the most obvious, unoriginal choice you can make? I mean, come on.
Well, actually, you know, it's very much in...
Bill, this is Larry.
Larry, how you been?
Good. I was just walking by and I heard your voice on the speakerphone. I thought I'd pop in because, Bill, I'm really excited about doing this Star Trek thing the guys have written tonight.
Oh, great, a Star Trek sketch. That'll be fun. I'm really looking forward to it.
Good, me too. Say, Bill?
Yeah?
What was your biggest enemy on Star Trek?
DeForest Kelly and I had some problems.
No, I mean, alien-wise, who are the evil aliens who were always after you?
Romulans, there were some Romulans, salt suckers. Klingons, there were some Klingons.
I think that's it, Bill. Thanks a lot.
What's so funny?